Hello everybody. In this video, I will briefly go through the capability of acquiring iDPC images in the Velox software. One of the biggest advantages of using iDPC technique is to image low Z elements, such as carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen. Usually they don't appear very well on the regular HADF detectors. To do this, we would like to first establish high resolution stem condition. What we'll see here is a FIB prepared lamella sample of dysprosium candidate on its 100 zone axis. I have tuned the electron beam condition so that we are now ready to take atomic resolution images. To start viewing iDPC images, we simply click on the DPC button at the bottom right corner of Velox. This will start viewing the signals from the dark field detector in its four segmented quadrants. Once we lift the fluorescent screen, we can see live images from the dark field detector and the live iDPC image. I'm going to focus the image using a small window and just make the image look as sharp as possible. When I'm satisfied with the focus, I can click the Acquire button on the top. This is now taking a 2K by 2K image with 8 microseconds of dwell time. When this is finished, we can open the Velox processing window and it will show us the iDPC image that we just took. Here we can see that the oxygen atom become much more visible compared to the HADF image on the left.